Alright, so welcome back to War of the Visions Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. So we're going to jump into Chapter 12, Scene 1. So we have the first battle here, Letting Go. Again, the missions still really aren't changing much. And again, I'm sticking with this team for now. I like my Kane. He just needs a lot of work to get resonance with his summon and stuff, so... Anyways, we should get a recap here because it is the start of a brand new chapter. So, let's see what happens.
Seething with murderous intent, Moraga's hatred for Mont continues. Using the awesome might of the crystal, he fells Ryu in an instant. And now he makes for Leona's castle. Meanwhile, at the castle, Stern's rampage has begun. His blade crashes down indiscriminately, as if he desires nothing more than to annihilate everything in his path. Before he slakes his bloodlust, Mont appears to stay his blade.
Moraga, that rat. Did he really head for Leonis? I saw it with my own eyes, and yet I struggle to believe it. Ryu was one of Goga's best shinobi. Taking him out in one hit like that.
We should have taken Moraga more seriously.
This is bad, real bad. There's no one left who can beat Moraga now.
Even so, we can't just do nothing.
Hold on now. You're not thinking of going after him, are you?
And you're not. Maybe I'm missing something here. I thought you were Ryu's partner.
Am I? I don't remember partnering up with any corpse.
That's harsh, huh?
Still, you have one thing right. We can't just do nothing.
Do we go after him?
You think Moraga and his lot alone are enough to stop the combined forces of Leonis and Horn?
I'd wager they are.
So there's nothing the three of us can do to get back at him.
That all depends on whether Sadali is with them or not, huh?
Wait, don't you mean Lord Sadali?
Uh-oh.
Well... I suppose my oath of devotion to the church wasn't set in stone either.
Can we trust you on that?
Yeah. Sadali's pets are Murmur, Whisper, and Grace. Oh, and Stern, or whatever that kid from Leonis was called. You think I'd fit in with those guys?
Sounds like you've got it pretty rough too, huh?
Anyway, as I was saying, if Sadali is at Leona's castle, what would happen if we didn't show up?
You might think that we turned tail and ran like cowards.
And if he isn't there?
Then I would see no reason to risk our necks.
Either way, it's looking like a trip to Leona's is in store.
Looks like it.
Let's go see what Sadali and Moraga get up to for ourselves, huh?
Everybody's going.
So long, Ryu. I'm sorry it ended up like this, but whenever I eat something good, I'll make sure to eat enough for you two.
Aw, so he did care about Ryu. But anyways, it looks like everybody is going to Leona's castle, right? Because Glacella's headed there, Sadali's headed there, Moraga's headed there. Now these three guys are headed there, so. So, The Serpent, Chapter 12. It's a bit of an ominous title.
Mashari!
Father.
I am overjoyed to find you safe and sound.
Ziza, she defended me.
I see.
Please ensure that her mother wants for nothing.
You have my word.
Father?
Oh.
Father, you're...
'Tis merely an old wound that has reopened. No need for concern. Nothing shall stop me from seeing you wed to Lord Mott. What is it?
So you haven't heard, then, about Dario?
No need to worry about Dario. Adelard is already en route to Horn Castle. Soon he will... It cannot be.
It's true, Father. When I found him outside Horn Castle, he was already...
I see.
Mont is the Elder Prince. His destiny lies atop the throne of Leonis. That is why I must let him go.
What are you saying, Mashari?
I will lead Horn.
But...
No need to say anything, Father. I have made up my mind. Once I made the decision to wed Moraga, I resigned myself to my fate.
Said your farewells, then.
I won't let this happen!
Huh. Yeah, because if Mosh... Well, it's weird that Rob was, christening, or, like, basically allowing their wedding to happen, even though... But then their nations would join. There wouldn't be a Horn and Leonis. It'd be some amalgamation of the two, I guess.
I'll cut you down with this very blade.
Right,
because with here Dario gone, now Mashari is gonna lead Horn.
So you really this battle shall be ours, all according to calculation.
This is a new tile.
I wonder why the enemies aren't moving, though. Makes this kind of annoying, because now we have to, like, take even longer to get to them.
Oh, not bad. Are you okay?
It's hey, not over
what
yet!
What happened?
Take this!
Nope, still not moving.
It's not over yet!
My turn.
Nope, not budging at all. Wow, okay.
I know your angle.
There we go, finally. Ooh, that actually kind of hurt.
How do you like this?
It's the realization.
Clairvoyant blade. I love that counter move. I mean, they still get hit, it's just he attacks first, and if he kills the unit, then they're done, so it's nice.
Do not
give
up
yet. To fight in earnest.
My turn.
Trivial.
Found it!
Well done.
Alrighty. I need to figure out what Stern's motivations are, though. It's not making a lot of sense at the moment. But I'm hoping that this chapter is pretty eventful. For those I must protect. Number one.
I'll cut you down with this very blade.
Oh well. So
can you endure
this? That was a decent Cosmo plume, although it didn't kill as many as I'd hoped.
This battle shall be ours. All right then. Time here we go.
Well, that works with Gilgamesh finishing off those two. Ow, that actually really hurt.
I know your angle.
It's not over yet.
There we go. So that's that. That was actually a pretty quick fight. I'd almost at this point want to get rid of my Frederica and maybe just put in an Idra. I don't know. But my Idra is really, really behind right now. I'm working on her. Yes, yes, yes. There's still Golem Raid bosses happening. I'm not sure I like Sakura is her name. I'm not sure I like her that much, but I believe she is one a top tier unit as well, so I do have her. I pulled her with a free pull, but again, getting a new character doesn't mean it's going to be that strong. You have to really build on it. And the part I hate the most is the Esper Resonance, which I actually figured out you need about 1,000 battles or 900 or 1,000 or something like that.
Then. Here we go.
To get up to max resonance.
You okay?
And you can't skip the battles either. You have to actually do them.
This is ill-advised.
So this is our foe?
This could be bad, actually. Because that was actually a pretty big hit on... Yeah, he's gone. I figured as much. Just doesn't have the defensive stats.
I got you. Pinpoint.
Hey now, what happened?
And that kind of sucks that we lost a unit though, but and now they're all gone now. Oh well. Nice Clairvoyant Blade, but I think Gilgamesh is still going to get kind of wrecked here. No, he's okay.
How do you like all right. This?
We got rid of those two, so that's good also.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, she has re-rays. That's interesting.
Pinpoint!
Come to realization.
Kind of annoyed that we lost Stern though, but
take that.
It's fine.
Time for a shootout.
It is as
yeah, so I'll have to end up doing that mission again at some point to max start so that if I do want to skip ticket it, I can. Alright, the perfect chance. Ooh, yes, we will grab one of these. Leela, Halloween Leela. Lila, Leela, Layla.
Lord Mont is okay.
What makes you say that?
Didn't you hear? A squadron of horned soldiers stormed the castle with King Rob.
Sounds like fun.
Fun? Can't you show just a little concern?
That's asking a bit too much. Isn't Sosha the one who always says there's nothing more unsatisfying than an easy battle?
Precisely.
But look at what's happened to Lord Stern. If something were to happen to Lord Mont as well...
That would indeed be unfortunate. If such were to befall our troops, Miss Ramada would be in danger. No, wait. If Fordham and Calum take to the battlefield together, then this is the perfect chance for Miss Ramada and I to better acquaint ourselves.
Oh, honestly. Why can't you people think of anyone other than yourselves?
Who cares what his reasons are, so long as he fights?
Precisely. What's the point of risking my life in battle if there's nothing to gain by it?
I suppose you have a point.
It's settled, then. I may actually get carried away this time.
If we're going to do this, let's wait until we're closer to Ramada.
Huh? You'll really help me?
I was thinking that maybe I'll make that my reason to fight too.
I like that. We'll play matchmaker for Valide and Ramada.
Really? You two are the best friends a guy could ask for.
With that decided, let's hurry and get rid of these guys.
Wait for me, Miss Ramada. We'll be together soon.
Ah, what a love-struck fool. But it was pretty appropriate that we brought the Halloween Leela, considering that this mission is related to her, sort of. Ooh, I don't like those archers up there, though.
Cut you down with this very blade.
All right, then. Here we go.
What, reflex? Really?
All that is the...
I hate... I absolutely hate that counter move.
Can you endure this?
At least we got rid of a chunk of those guys there.
Hear me growl!
Alright, we got rid of them all anyway, so no problem.
This is a new tile.
Actually, we got rid of a lot of units very quickly there. Although, the only thing I don't like about these axe guys is they use that launch move. There's only three units left, so this should go pretty quick, unless more respawn. Or not respawn, but just more spawn, rather.
Pinpoint!
How do you like this? Well, I suppose
nope.
This was
that was quick and easy. Alright, so number 5, battle number 5, Abandon. Again, I'm not thinking, nope, nothing unique, as per usual. Let's see, I don't know, I like the new casters that they've been always incorporating, but not so much her. Let's see...
Ooh, That takes care of this area.
Which means...
we head for where Ramada is?
Are you really sure about this?
Of course!
Calum is there too, after all.
Right! Let's get moving! Miss Ramada! Where are you? Miss Ramada!
Oh no! I'm so nervous!
Miss Ramada! Don't be shy! Come on out!
Good gods! What are you shouting for?
Uh-oh! I know that voice! Don't tell me the old hag is here!
Who are you calling an old hag?
Whoa there! I said I wanted to protect Miss Ramada, remember?
I know that. Since Lilith is ever so strong, I say we leave this to her. Now, let's continue the search.
Wait right there. You would abandon your comrades, even as they fight a losing battle.
I wouldn't say abandon. We just don't want to get in the way, you know?
There's no way around it. We'll have to take care of them first.
Looks like it.
All right. I think the only way, though, that Stern is going to kind of calm down is if Queen Helena shows up. Otherwise, I don't know. I think he's still going to go on his rampage for no reason.
I'll cut you down with this very blade.
Well, well. So you
can you endure this fight?
There's a lot of units on this map.
All right, then. Here we go.
Time for a shootout.
This battle shall be ours.
This is a new tile.
Fighting spirit. Interesting. Ow. Ow.
Can you endure
Oh, at least we got a counter there, though. But I think my Medina's gonna die. Ooh, okay. Now she's probably gonna die. There we go, yeah. I expected as much. She was taking too much damage there in the beginning. And Arcane is dead, too. Well, then. this fight's not going so well.
Found it!
It'll be fine, but a little annoying,
all
I guess.
According to calculation.
One more left. Although, it really sucks that they ended up dying, though.
All according to calculation.
They're just doing so much damage.
My turn. It's not over yet.
Pinpoint.
There we go.
My trigger finger just reacted on its own. I got bored.
We're very close to ranking up. Alright, so I think with that, we'll take a break there. And next time, we will continue on with the second half of that story. So as always, thanks for watching.